Now, on this trail, you're also going to find animals like the spider monkey and the soggy monkey. You're also going to see a beautiful skull of a tall, godlike bird. If you guys like snakes, you're going to see some really cool things that they're making there as well.